camera in my hand. Alright, so now what we're looking for is the elusive monster behind the door.